Sanctuary Stunt Studio, and we are live on Twitch! Now Jason, you were saying that we get to have a special little moment out here in front of the congregation. We get to have a public execution of sorts.
Yeah, we're gonna bring Johnny out here, point out his scumbaggery, and send him back.
I love it! Cue Johnny Moran's music!
That's the real Johnny.
Good job.
Johnny doesn't need music.
Top notch, IT tech sound guy. I don't need Johnny's music. How's that sound? Johnny Moran, why don't you just come on out? Music guy, didn't read the script. Apparently, the producers here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio felt that this segment wasn't worthy of music.
Nice bell.
So this is something. This is something that I should have just made permanent last week, but unfortunately, as 50-50 owner, I have to kind of do things here. But you know, he had a better idea than me just sending you home last week. Today, in an effort of fairness and equality, for the first time ever, I think Jason King and John Trotsky are on the exact same page about something. So Johnny Moran,
you're... So this up a little bit.
All
right.
So I was ready to.
You and him are going to take titles. my generation, everybody doesn't get a trophy. You two are the wrestler. And he's going to take that from you, and he's going to combine them.
And then you're fired. Huh? That's good stuff, right? I'm going to go out like a loser. Huh?
What if he wins?
You know, you never meet John West, have you?
Yeah, not one time.
Right, I haven't met John West, but I'm sure they're not on the same page anymore.
No, that's because John West is the most.
Okay, you know, Paris, I see what you're saying. You know what, Johnny? If you can somehow overcome the obstacle that for 4 years here you haven't been able to overcome, if tonight you can actually beat John West, stick around, but only if you can overcome the man you never beat.
Either way, I win. Either way, I'm either gonna look at your sad, disgusted face, or I get to watch you leave. I win.
Fine. You know what? You have a match to go prepare for.
Either way.
Good luck tonight. Hope to see you.